Hello, my name is Stan Walowski, and I'm the Mirai Specialist here at Toyota Sunnyvale. I'd like to tell you a little bit about the 2018 Mirai, go over some of the features, and see if it might be the right car for you. So this is the 2018 Mirai, and it's been on the market now for 3 years. And in 3 years, Toyota has sold 3,000 units throughout California. The reason for that is we're starting to get some fuel stations. There are 8 fuel stations in the Bay Area and 35 throughout the whole state. And still today, many people don't know what a fuel cell car is. So I'm going to explain a little bit, and maybe this will help you with your decision on considering this car. It's an awesome car. So the first thing, a fuel cell car is basically an electric car that makes its own electricity on board. It makes electricity by taking hydrogen, pushing it through a fuel cell stack, and that creates two things, electricity and water. So the only thing that comes out of the tailpipe is water. There's been few changes to the car over the last 3 years, but for 2018, there has been some upgrades. First off, this car is a 4-passenger vehicle. And it's funny how people get caught up in wondering if hydrogen is right for their lifestyle. Do they live close enough to a station? And there's concern about Diamond Lane stickers and state rebates of up to $5,000. And the car kind of gets lost in that shuffle. It's interesting how people will get the car home before they actually realize they purchased a luxury vehicle. With the tanks on board that hold the hydrogen, the electric battery, the fuel cell stack, and the other components, this vehicle weighs about 4,000 pounds, which is a pretty good sized vehicle, a pretty heavy vehicle. And that equates to a great ride. Okay, most people are unaware how much weight and ride combined for an experience. This is a wonderful luxury ride, along with other luxury features like heated seats. Toyota has an artificial leather called Softex. Very comfortable, very durable. And the things that are most commented about this car by people who've driven it are the ride and how comfortable the seats are. Both front row and rear row seats are heated low and high, so you get 2-stage heating. And all the safety features you would expect on a modern car, like pre-collision, lane departure alert, radar adaptive cruise control, and blind spot monitoring, and even rear cross traffic alert. So if you were hoping for those kinds of advancements, you'll have that. Plus things like rain sensing windshield wiper, auto high beams, backup camera, and even sensors on the bumpers to tell you when you're getting close while parking. It was Toyota's goal to make the most dependable car they could, and how they went about doing that was taking components from other vehicles that had been on the market for a number of years. The platform of this car, which is the wheelbase and the track, the width of the car, came to us from an Lexus HS250. The electric motor is found in a Highlander Hybrid or a Lexus 400H. The nickel metal hydrate battery is out of a Camry or an Avalon Hybrid, and they have worked on the fuel cell for over 15 years, refining it and making it smaller and smaller to where it fits now transversely underneath the seats, which we mentioned weight before. That gives this vehicle a very low center of gravity. So very dependable components combined into a wonderful ride and a dependable car. Toyota has a special lease on this vehicle, and to state it the way they do, it requires $2,499 due at signing and the monthly payment of $349. With that offering, you would get 3 years of free hydrogen fuel, 3 years of prepaid maintenance, 3 years of roadside assistance. Even if you run it out of fuel, they'll pick you up and bring you to the nearest station. Along with the other free offers with this vehicle, Toyota will provide an owner with 3 weeks of free rental. The idea is that you can't get everywhere in California with hydrogen, so it'd be nice to, if you had a family visitor come who wanted to go to Yosemite, you could come and rent a car for those times when you needed the ability to get to places in California that hydrogen just can't get you to. The newest addition to the car for 2018 is changing the navigation system, so now it includes Intune 3.0. Intune 3.0 gives the car some very good features, a new navigation system, and a set of apps, apps that work off the dash from your phone that give you real-time information. This Fuel Finder app is updated every 15 minutes so we can see the health and well-being of every fuel station that we select. It shows you if the fuel station is online And if it's good to go to before you head in the wrong direction, it will search out to about 125 miles of wherever you're at in California to find you the nearest station. And when you find a station that you want to go to, you just touch map and press go. It will direct you to that station.
Please proceed to the highlighted route, then the route guidance will start.
So one other feature added to the 2018 navigation system is Destination Assist. Destination Assist is a real live operator to help you find the location if you're having trouble finding it yourself. A touch of the button, she'll come on through the loudspeaker system in the car, and you can communicate with her where you are trying to get to, and she will route you and drop that route right onto your screen remotely. Searching for a destination or a particular location on this system is very, very easy. You can search your nearby area for things in general, like a movie theater or a bowling alley, or you can find searches for things that are specific by asking for them by name. Find nearby Starbucks.
Showing nearby Starbucks. Select the one you want. See next page for more items.
There's lots of wonderful new technology in this vehicle. It makes it very, very easy to like. But this video doesn't really give you the full gist of it. You really do have to come in and take it for a test ride. And when you do, I think you'll realize, like most of my customers who take this car for a ride, how wonderful it is. It's a great, great package. Please come and see us. Love to take you for a test ride. Thank you very much.